boys and girls, Miss Miller here, wanting to let you know how proud I am of you guys for working so hard these past few weeks on e-learning. I'm going to truly miss you guys and seeing those smiling faces every day, but I want you to have a great summer. I want you to stay safe, stay healthy, and I look forward to seeing you guys at the start of the school year at William Tell. So have a great summer. Miss you guys. Love you. Bye.
Congratulations! Bye, guys!
Hey boys and girls, I wanted to jump on here and tell you how much I enjoyed having you in class this year. I hope you have a great summer, and I hope you come back and see me next year. Bye!
We're going to start with Mr. Cam first, okay? Are you ready?
I'm so.
Okay, I'm going to get up. Hang on. He's going to. Yep.
There he is. I'm about to do the ice bucket challenge.
Are you guys?
All right, here we go. Here we go. I got to challenge somebody first.
Oh, challenge!
I am challenging Mrs. Jarbo. I got Mrs. Jarbo.
Mrs. Jarbo.
All right, come on, bring it on.
You're gonna miss this turn.
Now it's my turn. God, give us just it's my turn.
Are you so excited?
Can I see? Okay.
She's got the talent.
I challenge Greg Jarbo. Miss Dad Jarbo's husband.
1, 2, 3.
Mrs. Jarbo says.
Oh my goodness.
I'm going to free you.
We're set.
Is that some good hot sauce?
No!
Look at her face.
That's so cool! Okay,
so I'm going to do the ice water challenge by Mr. Jarbo, and now he has to do it, so I guess here we go.
Morning, folks. How we doing? Now, I've seen some of you trying to do the ice bucket challenge, and by golly, that looks like that was pretty cold. So I thought, I'm going to try that because Island Llewellyn, she challenged me to an ice bucket challenge. So I thought, yeah, I can take that, okay? But what I'm going to use dry ice. Dry ice is something that it's frozen carbon dioxide, and it is negative 109 degrees. So whenever you touch dry ice, you have to have the gloves on. Okay, you have to have gloves, otherwise it'll stick to your fingers and it'll rip them right off. Okay, so make sure, don't do this at home anyway, by the way. So Mr. Jarbo is a trained expert. Now, so I have my water here, as you can see, okay? So what I'm gonna do is, going to take some dry ice. So you can see the dry ice looks a lot like styrofoam. Okay, they use this in like a lot of frozen foods. They'll pack it with dry ice to keep it cold on the long transit it has. But what I'm going to do is I'm going to drop it into the water. Okay. And what happens is you get a lot of steam. A lot of steam when you drop it into the water. So now if everybody's ready, I'm gonna take my ice bucket challenge, I'm gonna dip it on my head, and I'm gonna say, oh, that water's cold. We ready? 3, 2, 1, wait for the smoke to clear a little bit, and here we go. Ooh, yeah, cold. In there. What happened to the water?